Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another H1Z1 video. So today we're going to be playing obviously some H1Z1, but today is going to be a little bit special because you guys might notice everything looks different. And that is because H1Z1 has recently pushed out a completely brand new update, and I can't even go into it because it's just so gigantic, but while we play, I guess I'll explain it since I have nothing better to do. I expect you guys to probably know what H1Z1 is. It's a survival game, battle royale, last one standing wins. And there's a guy next to the building. I'm gonna go try and get him. Yeah, okay, let's go and try to get this guy real quick. He ran in here, I saw him. He grabbed the gun, he grabbed an AK, but it's okay, we'll get him. That's one shot. I'm not gonna reload because I don't have enough time. Bam, dead. Okay, I have almost half health. So, Battle Royale, or H1Z1, recently pushed out a gigantic update. There is completely a brand new map, just a brand new map. The old one is gone. There's a completely new UI. They've added a ranking system. They've added, like, a new way to open crates. The amount of changes they've had is actually insane, and I'm very, very happy about it. Now, yeah, I could probably talk even this entire video about the great things, the bad things, my opinion. But my opinion, I'm just going to make it very short and to the point. I love this update. A lot of people hate on it because it wasn't what they expected. I'm just going to straight up say I love this update. I love what they did, and I'm really glad. Right now, guys, what we're doing is we're just doing a little bit of looting. So obviously we need to get some stuff so we don't die right away. I'll go into the update a little bit, I guess. One of the things that I never got with this game is before any big updates were pushed, this game has been in early access for almost 2 years. The main complaint about it was, how is this game still in early access? It's been 2 years to work on it. You guys haven't done anything, blah, 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 blah. We're so unhappy with this game developer. And now they're like, all right, guys, we're going to bring a new update, new UI, a ranking system, car skins, everything you wanted. And then everyone, once the update comes out, okay, sure, it had a bad launch. It had a little bit of bugs. But what launch doesn't have bugs and bad, like, just a bad launch in general? And everyone was crying, especially, like, the place on Reddit, because I go on Reddit a lot. They were crying about it. They're like, this update is terrible. I don't get why they couldn't make a perfect update. Why couldn't they make a perfect launch? I wish this game was like it used to be. Are you kidding me? The game was like that for 2 years, and everyone complained that they did nothing. The second they did something, tried to help us, did what we wanted, they cry about it. Like, I'm serious. Like, okay, I agree with you. There was many glitches, there was many problems, but you gotta get over it. Game developers aren't perfect, the game isn't perfect. They tried to do their best, and in the end, it's been a few days now. Most things are patched, so that's just overall my feelings. I believe this update brought much, much good to this game. I think the map got better, the UI, although isn't better, I don't mind it anymore after a couple days of playing. Overall, I don't think it's terrible, to be honest. Alright, guys, so real quickly, we need a military bag, but we do have ourselves a tactical and a helmet. The gas is almost near us. We can go to the east side of this town. So that's what we'll do. We'll go to the east side of the town. We do need to find a military backpack. I think I'm going to cross through the park. There's a structure in the middle of the park that usually spawns a lot of good stuff, so we're going to probably go there and see what's up with that place. But yeah, again, guys, if you want to know more about this update, go to H1Z1's website, or you could read up about it. But many things have changed, and I'm loving it. Probably, guys, you know what? I'm going to go into detail about my favorite feature they added, and that is auto-skinning. So before, if you guys remember my old videos, in the beginning, I would have to click on a skin in my inventory, apply it to here. And anytime I'd get, like, my tactical armor, shut or broken off, I'd have to reskin another one, or I'd have to reskin every helmet. Guys, that has been completely changed. In the main menu now, you can actually go and pre-skin your weapons. So, like, right when you pick them up, they're already pre-skinned. You can see my helmet's already pre-skinned, and I didn't skin it myself. I just picked up that bag. The bag is already skinned to my showdown backpack. I didn't even have to skin it. So that's probably my favorite thing because, guys, you guys know, in any game I play, I need skins. CSGO, I bought a bunch of skins. Then I started playing League of Legends. I needed to buy some skins, H1Z1. I need my skins. I can't play without skins. I'm a terrible person for that, but I can't play without my skins. Alright guys, we're going to head over here to the east side of the city, and we're going to get... One of my favorite places in the east side of the main city is on top of the largest building on the roof, so that's where we're going to be heading to. You guys can see it in the distance. It's just the tallest building. We're going to be heading there, and we're going to try to get on top of there and fight some people, which is very exciting. So far we're doing pretty good. Oh, and there's a bullet at me. Just as I say we're doing pretty good, a bullet lands right next to my feet. I don't know where the guy is. I don't know where he shot me from. Let's try to find him. If we can't find him, we're just going to run. But it doesn't... I don't see where he is. So, I'm just going to make my way and running. And by the way, guys, one thing that you probably haven't noticed is that look at my skins. I've gotten a few couple skins. If you looked at my AR, I now have an AR Wild style, which is an AR gun skin. I traded that recently. I've been doing a lot of H1Z1 trading, and it's been a lot of fun. You see, I'm pretty well out with my skins. I look pretty cool, in my opinion. But yeah, guys, that building right there, we're going to get on top of it, and hopefully we will get into some fights. The gas is advancing in 37 seconds, but even though it's advancing towards us, we are in the circle, so we will be completely fine. Let's try to loot these buildings while we're here. If we're here, might as well pick stuff up. And of course, you can never run out of ammo, unless you're over 500. If you have over 500 of something, drop it. Please, you're hoarding it. Stop it. But here's some shots in the distance. Let's go up here. Now, this is like a notoriously long climb, but as long as I don't get shot on the way there, I will be just fine. And the gas is coming in 10 seconds, which is kind of cool. But yeah, guys, be expecting a lot of H1Z1 content because I am playing H1Z1 a lot. Since this new update, I'm completely in love with this game. I was completely in love with the old game, but now the new game is making me even happier about it. And I would highly recommend you guys get H1Z1 if you enjoy Battle Royale type games. So stuff like DayZ, Battle Royale, anything, Arma, DayZ, whatever. I'm getting those things confused. Don't make fun of me, please. Anyway, if you enjoy anything like that, this game is a great game to pick up. This game is amazing. Yeah, the thing about this game is more fast-paced than those games. Oh, there's a guy on top of that building. Okay, how you doing? You're gonna die, hopefully. Let's wait until he stands still, and then we'll shoot at him. Alright, let's shoot at him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay, he's almost dead. No. Oh, he's hiding. Alright, you know what? Maybe if we go to the side of the building, I think we'll be able to hit him. Come on. Aw, I see your shoulder. I see your shoulder. Gone. Goodbye, Raiden. I am sorry. You are gone. I hear some shooting in the distance. I think that might be at me. I see a guy down there in the street. Okay. I won't be able to hit him though. He's moving way too far. And guys, that's the one thing I love about this new map is they have buildings. A lot of people are like, oh, rooftop campers, I hate you, you're so bad. Honestly, I actually love it. And the thing about it, in the old map, if you rooftop camped, there was only one rooftop and like everywhere else was below you. In these kinds of cities, there's rooftops everywhere. Just look across, you can get on top of that building. Right now I'm looking in the wrong direction, but if you look over there, all those are buildings you can get on top of. So I am at the highest one, but I mean, think about if all buildings were at level height, that'd be kind of a boring map. But I really do appreciate the whole rooftop thing. I really love playing on them, just like that. It was a rooftop battle, but he just had this slight underhand because I like kind of snuck up on him. But at the same time, he could have been smarter and hid behind one of the vents instead of the wall, because at the wall I could shoot him, in the vents I couldn't, so that was kind of his fault in the end. That's completely fine. Alright, there's a cop car right there. Let's try to put a few bullets in it. Alright, I need to aim a little bit higher. I guess we'll just shoot our guns at it, try to hurt it a little bit. There comes the guy to take his car away so it doesn't get hurt. Alright, well, I don't want to waste too much ammo since he drove away anyway. Alright, if he comes near us, we're going to shoot at him for sure. Where did he go? Looks like he's going behind the building to hide. Looks like he's hiding behind the building. Oh, and that is bullets at us. You can see the bullets hit the wall right there. We got to be careful of those. Is he peeking? Alright, let's forget about him for now. He's not going to be able to hit us. Let's focus on other people. Alright, there he is. Can we shoot him? Oh, no. My bullets all missed. Ooh, did one of those hit? I heard a... You guys heard that sound. I think that hit him. Yeah, bullets take a very long time to travel to him since it's so far away. And that's another thing I love about this map. In the old map, long-range fights were kind of limited to fields. But guys, these cities are gigantic, and look how far. Now you can actually have long-range fights, which I'm loving to death. I love long-range fights. If you're better with bullet drop and everything, you have such an advantage. I love this. I'm just going to be honest, I love this. And yeah, we still have our armor, still have our helmets, we have a military backpack, we have our skinned up AR, we have a good amount of ammo. I think what we need most is medical supplies. We killed Raiden down there on the other building. Once the gas starts pushing us, we will go down there, grab his medical kits if he has some. But for now, let's just start to hunt down some more people. I don't want to leave the building just yet because it's very hard getting back on top of this building. But yeah, let's keep looking around. See what we can spot out. There's a cop car over there in the field. I'll grab that if I need to move out sooner or later. So yeah, we're just going to kind of wait around, see what we can do. Let's shred a hat to make room for maybe a makeshift armor if we need some later on. Though we will need a military backpack to do that also. What I'm wondering is, where'd this guy go? There was a guy near that building and he just disappeared. Want to know where he went. Alright, so the gas is closing up on us, which is fine. Alright, come on, give me... Please be towards the town. Yes! It's perfect! It's towards the town. I love it. I love it. Kind of. Let's go get his stuff. Let's go get Raiden's stuff. We need his... I kind of need his ammo. I have enough ammo, but I would like some more. And if he has any medical supplies, that would be uber nice, to be honest. I would highly, highly enjoy his medical supplies. So let's go up. I'm pretty sure the building he died at was this one, so... Let's head up there, grab his stuff, and head back down. And hopefully we'll meet some people on the street here that we can shoot at, maybe. That'd be fun. And once again, notoriously long stairs I have to climb up. But it's fine. I love it. I love the new map. And this guy was over here. Yep. This is where we killed him at. Alright, so he has... Good. I like his stuff. He has ammo. Not too much, but just enough. He has a helmet, so we'll probably shred some of ours. He has medical kits, which I love. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Let's shred that bag. Shred his helmet. I don't think we'll need much else, really. That's 45 round out of 44, so we won't need that. Let's shred his bag. And let's make some more bandages, and then we'll be set, really. We will be set. We'll be good to continue on. There's another military backpack. Let's go ahead and shred that. Okay. Let's go back to our high building, I guess. Let us go back to our high building. You know, I'm gonna try a new tactic to get down these. Can I go, like, sideways? Is that a thing you can do? It's working out, but I think this is overall slower than doing this. Yeah. Let's loot some buildings while we're down here. Why not? Maybe we can grab up a couple extra things. You know what? Never mind. Never mind, that's a hospital. There's usually nothing in there, so I'm just going to forget about it. Let's head back on top of the building. Let us head back with our cool-looking skins. The new save zone will be released in 30 seconds, and we're still fine inside the circle, so we are A-okay, have nothing to worry about. Just got to keep doing our thing. Just keep doing our thing. Alright, we are back on top. We are back on top. Yeah, no, we'll be fine for the next one. We have almost 300 ammo for the AK and almost 100, or we have 100 for AR, so we have plenty of shots, which is nice. What I'm looking for, oh, a cop car. Switch to our Magnum. Oh, no. Okay, whatever, I guess we'll... I messed up my wheel right there to switch between weapons. Hopefully he comes around and we can shoot at him, though. That'd be nice. No, I don't want to shoot at him. That'll just give him a position away, and then... Yeah, it won't do me any good, and I'll just waste ammo. So, okay, the car went behind those buildings, and now it's going. So that car is out of here. The car is still in the field, so we still have the opportunity to grab it if we truly, truly need it. Let's see. Is there anyone anywhere? There's bombs coming at me, I think. Oh, we're still in the circle. This is beautiful. This is a rare, rare occasion where I stay in the circle like 3 times in a row and not have to move at all. This is, honestly, this is beautiful, guys. This is beautiful. All right. How are we doing? I'm not seeing anybody. This is the biggest town in the game and there's nobody here. What is going on? I'm sure we'll start meeting some people here, though, soon. Since everybody has to come towards here, we'll start meeting people soon. And we are in the top 30, guys. We are in the top 30, which is nice. Let's see if we can spot out anybody. Try to hit a few shots on them. Nobody below us, nobody on the rooftops ahead. Looks like we're doing pretty good in equipment. We need some duct tape. That's one thing we do need. We do need some duct tape. Alright, you know what? Let's shoot a little bit. Try to get people's attention. I'm not seeing anybody, but that could also be because nobody knows I'm here. So let's shoot a few bullets in every direction and see if we can bait anyone to shoot at us or show themselves. That would be really nice of them, to be honest. There comes the gas on that side. 28 remaining. Anybody? Is anybody around here? I need people. I want to shoot at people. Shooting at people is fun in this game. There's a guy in the road. Let's take a few cracks at him. Why not? Let's take a few cracks at him. Stop moving. Alright, yeah, let's just start shooting. I don't even care. Okay, well, that none of those shots hit him. Try to fire a few more. Alright, none of those hit him. That's fine. That's a really far target. I'm not even expecting to hit that guy. Just kind of a shot at him to spook him a little bit. One guy just died by a grenade. Haha. Oh, and by the way, guys. There is a guy on top of that building right there, all the way in the distance. There's a guy right there. I probably won't be able to hit him, but let's shoot a few things at him to spook him out a bit. Yeah, let's try to shoot at him a little bit. Alright, there's another guy on top of that building over there. He will die right now. This guy is gonna die. Right here. Right. A little bit higher. There's one. I hit him twice. That's twice. That's three. We need to hit him one more time, guys. One more time we need to hit him. Alright, let's reload. And we're going to have to try to hit him. We already hit him 3 times, so he's at 30 or below. 30 or below, so let's try to hit him. He's not dead, so... Let's reload. Let's try a few more cracks at him. Lower. I don't know how those bullets aren't landing. Come on. Where are my bullets landing? Come on. Ah, there's 2 hits right there. Alright, we need a third. Come on. Ah, and there goes another player off a building. Let's go. That was honestly my sickest shot I've ever taken. That was the farthest kill I've ever gotten, which is amazing. Ah, I loved that. Exactly why I love this new map right there, because of stuff like that, because of long-range fights. Now, I think we will have to get out of here, so let's head down. Go and try to grab that police car, but at the same time, I'm going to try to go get that dude's stuff. I need more ammo. Ammo could be a thing that is very useful right now, maybe AR a little bit. I used like 200 AK right there just for testing, but honestly, you know, I don't really like the AK much, so yeah. Let's head down to where he was and grab his stuff. And hopefully nobody will kill me on the way there. Doesn't look like anybody's here so far, so we're doing pretty good. Now we do have to find the actual building he was in, because I don't even know which one he was in. I think it was this one. You gotta find a stairway up or something. I don't see a stairway up, so it must be inside the building somehow. Let's make sure it wasn't any of these buildings. I don't think it was, though. Let's make our way inside. Try to find a staircase up or something. A medkit. I'll take a medkit. Okay, I'm just making sure this building's correct. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this building is correct. Check the top of it. Does it look the same? It does. Okay. It has to be this one. So there must be a stairway up. There must be. Just gotta look for it. Has to be over here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. There's the stairs. Let's head up. Try to find the dude's stuff. I think we'll be good. Oh, one more. His stuff is right there. It looks like he had a bunch of bags with him. Apparently, he was probably trying to make, either some field bandages or something, but he's dead right now. He must be salty too. I killed him right next to this air vent. That kind of sucks for him. He could have even lived maybe if he was a little bit left 2 seconds earlier. He even has a makeshift on him, which is pretty cool. Alright, let's take all his stuff. That is a lot of medical supplies. I'm not going to need all of it, to be honest. Let's head out of here. Oh, but of course, we gotta get that waste pack. Gotta get that waste pack for an additional 300 inventory space. Alright, we gotta go. We gotta get out of here. This is when the gas is gonna start pushing us, so we definitely gotta go. If that car is still in the field, we'll be able to grab that car, which is nice. So let's go ahead and try to grab that. Let us try to grab that. There's our building we were just on. But yeah, we gotta be careful of people in these streets. I know there was one guy on top of the roof up here, so we do gotta be careful of that guy. Gotta be careful. But if we can maybe loot a building or two on the way there, that would be okay with me. At this point, we're pretty good. We have tactical armor still. We have helmets. We have ammo. We have medkits. We're doing just fine. Only thing that we don't have is a car key. That is literally the only thing we're missing is a car key. This car is a car key. We're literally winning the game. No questions asked. We're winning. If it doesn't, we're maybe. And it doesn't. All right, maybe. We've got 11 remaining, only 11. And I guess we'll just have to stick to hot wiring the car because we don't have a key for it, which is fine. That's fine. We'll just have to be really careful with our timings of when we get out of the car, get inside the car. We'll just have to be super, super, uber careful of not doing something stupid. So let's drive around, I guess. Maybe try to find some people to kill. I guess it's kind of the best option. I don't think I'll die. I'm pretty confident in my skill to kill people. Let's see if there's a guy over here. I don't see anybody. Alright, the circle's getting even smaller. We're gonna have to go southwest for that. Southwest, southwest, southwest. Anybody here? There's a Jeep. Please have a key, please have a key, please have a key, please have a key. No, I don't have a key. Okay. You know what, I'd rather take my police car. It has more, it has a little bit better condition, and it even has gas in it for me, so I'd rather take the cop car. Plus, the cop car's faster. So I will take the cop car instead. Let's turn our car around. There's nobody there. Cool. Alright, we gotta go southwest, southwest, southwest. So that's where we're gonna go, southwest. Going this way, and we will be solid. Oh, there's a Jeep here. Oh, here's everybody. There's a Jeep right there. There's a cop car right there. And a bullet just hit that guy's car, because my condition didn't go down on him. Actually, it might have hit my car. Whoopsies. Whoopsies. Alright, we gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. I do want to kill people, but at the same time, I do want to be careful with my fights. I do want to try to hold on to this car until the end of the game. Holding on to this car is very, very important, because that's how I'll be able to win. So we do gotta be taking care of this car. Ten remaining. So guys, we are in top 10. There is a crate over there. I know some people want it. I gotta find a way to destroy their cars, but not destroy mine. That's my main goal right now. Destroy everybody else's car but mine. So we're gonna need to find a position or place to stop and magnum their cars. Oh, those are shots at them too. Alright. Oh, nowhere. Okay, I think we're gonna try to go for this guy. See if we can find him out. How you doing? Oh, he tried to shotgun me. Nice thing is, even if he did shotgun me, I still had a tactical armor, so he couldn't have killed me. He has a sniper. Ooh, that's a sniper. He has a car key. I will take that car key, my dude. Guys, we just hit the mini jackpot, but there's a guy here. No, let's enter the car. Let's get out of here. I don't feel like dying just yet. Run. He had the sniper, which I really wanted. Oh, well. We might still be able to get it if this guy leaves. Alright, we gotta go southwest again. So we gotta head southwest. That's northwest, southwest. Alright, got it. Got it. Let's head this way. So yeah, guys, top 7, and again, our main priority here is to keep our car in good condition. Killing people is fun and all, but at the same time, I do kind of want to win. We're going to have to be careful. Whoa, there was a Jeep right there. That's crazy. Got to be careful. And he flipped his car. And he flipped it back. Let's try to magnum his car a little bit. Oh, I hit him! That's crazy, I actually hit him. Someone's shooting at me, but wow, I hit that guy in the head. Dude, that's crazy. You guys even could hear the little ting, and that means I hit his helmet. So that was a headshot with a magnum. That was insane. dude is over there. Let's not get our car stuck. You know, I don't even want to fight him either, so I'm just going to run away too. We're both just going to run away in our own separate ways. There's two Jeeps over there. Hopefully they'll start fighting. Okay, we got to go west. Hard west. So it's going to be on the other side, which is completely fine. Soon, a lot of this is going to be covered in gas, so... Guys, this is where we're getting to the point where the gas is going to become so small, cars are going to be very pretty much rendered useless, unless you're very good at this game, like me. Wink, wink. So, yes, we're going to use our car to our advantage. We're going to use it as cover. We're going to use it as an escape method. We're going to win this game, guys. We're going to win this game. There's one thing I know how to do, that is strategy. So, yeah, we're going to, right now... If I was a normal, good player, I'd be like, yo, let's go get some kills. Let's go kill some people. No, I'm going to keep my car intact. I'm going to wait until top two, top three. And then that's when my car is going to get hurt a lot. And that's when I'm going to need the car the most. My car is the best condition out of everybody's, 84. Everybody else's car is probably pretty bad condition. So we have a really, really good lead on there. And we still have my tactical armor. So guys, I do not want to break this. I don't want to lose this. We are going to win this game. I am going for that W. For that W. Let's head back in. Make sure I was holding the right gun just in case you do get in a flash fight. Gas is releasing, so we are going to have to go west. So let's start going west. Bullets are firing at each other, which is exciting. The gas is spreading. Those bullets are not aimed at me, so that's pretty good. I think out of the five, at least two still have cars. Two or three have cars. There's a dead body bag. One is a Jeep. There's a Jeep over there. There's one guy without a car by the tree. There's one guy without a car in these little grooves. So we got to be careful. This guy at the tree is probably going to shoot at me, but I'm going to run past him. It's a good thing he didn't shoot at me. Maybe he doesn't know that I saw him, but I did see him. All right, those bullets. Okay, we're good. So... That's another thing, is we can escape from the gas with the car. We can go from tree to tree. We just got to focus on not getting our car destroyed. So, our main tactic at the moment is destroy everybody else's car but mine so we can survive with it. There's a guy by that tree. Hopefully, he doesn't hit me. We got to go destroy this guy's Jeep right there. That Jeep has to go away. Someone just threw a molly. Got to be careful of grenades and mollies for the people that are on foot. There should be a guy down there. There's Molly down there, meaning there's either someone down there or there's a dead person down there. So there's probably some. So right now there's five people remaining. One in the ditch, one by the tree, me right here, and there's one guy with the Jeep down at the tree. That is a shot. I don't know if that's at me. There's a guy down there. That is at me. So let's not go in the gas. Let's drive back. Looks like we're going to have to go near the guy with the Jeep. I'm at 70 health. I really do need to be careful. I can't be fighting right now. I'm at 70 health. I need to find a place to heal. Their guy is not here. We're going to be using this location to heal. Nope, we're not. I'm going to get out of here. My car's at 62%. Still very good compared probably to that Jeep. But we can't get stuck like this. Those bolts are at me. All right, there's a guy down there. We will use this little groove right here to our advantage. That guy won't be able to hit me. The guy at the tree won't be able to hit me. And the Jeep guy, unless he rushes me, he won't be able to get me either. I'm talking so fast right now. Our car condition is a 45, which is pretty good. It's not. It's okay right now. But like I said, in close range combat, where our car is going to get hurt. Let's try to get out of here without getting stuck. The Jeep is moving. The one guy is down there. I don't know where the fifth guy is. All right, let's go down over here. We are still at 84, so we're doing pretty good. We are healing up. If I get shot, I won't be doing that good. Gotta be careful. The guy at that Jeep is playing games with me. He is playing games with me. I don't know what he wants, but I don't want none of that. Okay, he's gonna probably start firing some bullets at me. Those are gas grenades. I'm gonna try to avoid them. I don't know if I'll be able to very well, though. I really need to avoid that Jeep's bullets. That's my main objective right now. He is shooting it. I just ran through a gas. No, and my car is stuck. Oh, we're in some trouble. Those bullets from the Jeep were not at me. They were aimed at somebody else. There must be someone around here somewhere, so we gotta be careful. More gas is being thrown. There's someone up there throwing gas down at that tree, which is kind of scary. I don't want to fight with that guy. But we will have to get rid of his Jeep. So let's find a good place so where we won't get hit, and then... Yeah, alright, Magnum out. Magnum's out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Come on. Destroy your car. The Jeep is coming right towards me. I'm out of here. I don't want none of this. Alright, he hit me once. I am bleeding. Let's go behind this tree where he won't be able to hit me. He might be able to hit my car, but we gotta heal up. Guys, if he was a very, very smart player, he'd hit my car and he'd try to blow it up. But he is obviously not a smart player and he just let us get away with this W. There's another guy on top of that hill. Nope. Our car's at 20% health. We will need to ditch it soon. Those two guys are exchanging bullets. One guy is dead. There's still one guy there. Three remaining. One. I think he's he's east. Oh, my car's on fire. Let's get out of here before someone tries to blow it up and I die. There are two people left. Me, one guy over there. I have no idea where the third person is. We are at 92 health. We gotta craft ourselves an armor. Oh, no, we already have a tactical on. Alright, whatever. We're only gonna have a maximum of two fights still, so we're gonna be fine. One guy is over there. Oh, what are you doing, mate? What are you doing? He was distracted by my... I don't even know what he was distracted by, but... Oh, those aren't nice words. Those are not nice words. There's one guy left. It is a 1v1. Only two people left. Peek me. I dare you. I will take your head off. I need this guy to peek me to take his head off. Please. Peek me. He tries to throw a grenade. Alright, you're done. You're done. One, two... You're done, boy. You are done. King of the kill. You survived. Let's go. That is a W for us, boys. Woo, and girls, whatever. Anyway, 6 kills. First place. Let's go. And here you can see some of the other things from the new update. Account levels. There's skulls, crowns, bronze coins. Ah, that is so hype. Let's go. That is a crispy W for our account right there, and this is actually my second win overall. I've only had one other win, which I did not record. Let's throw some emotes up in the air. Woo! Exciting, guys. That is exciting. Gonna take a bow right there. And we are looking crispy as ever, winning this BR. Gotta laugh at that opponent for getting two-tapped across a hill. Don't make me laugh with our sick helmet. And there is the end. Alright guys, before we end off, I do want to show you guys another clip. This is another BR that I have won, but I have only... That entire BR, I only got one kill, which is the final guy. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be showing you guys the last 2 minutes maybe. I'm just going to be showing you guys the last 2 minutes, show you my only kill, and it will show me winning. So yeah, guys, we're going to get into that in a second here. But yeah, guys, you can see new loading screens, which is very epic. My gloves are coming apart. There's a new loading screen. New tips. Avoid the toxic gas, of course. But yeah, let's pull up the clip here. And yeah, and there's my character right there. But here is the clip, guys. So yeah, it is 1v1, the guy is at that rock over there, and yeah, he is in a bad position, the gas is pushing him towards me, he is running out in the open, one bullet, two bullet, he has a sniper, and let's not get headshotted, he hit me once, it's okay though, he is dead. That is another W, just real quickly guys, to show you, like I said, I only got one kill, so I didn't want to show the entire match, but yeah guys, I had a lot of fun playing today, guys. Hopefully, you guys had a lot of fun watching me getting that W. So, guys, if you did enjoy, make sure to like and comment as a support to my channel, and I'll see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.